Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and what you're seeing right now is the open case of my Givi V46, and the way I'm going to do this with the document holder is, I'm just going to show you all, you just got to push in on that, and it comes out like that, and that's there. That's it. That's all there is to it. With that, now I'm going to show next what I can get in this, and I'll be right back. Okay, y'all, this is Renegade Biker 24, and as you can see, I'm going to try and get every one of these into my Givi. If not, I'll do this for my other stuff. Now, probably I'm able to get my riding jeans. I've got my gloves and my jacket, which I bet I could probably put that in here with no problem. Now, this other stuff, I don't think so. But so far as my riding jacket is concerned, no. My riding jacket and my riding pants, no. But my riding pants and my helmet, yes. Now, that's concerned, yeah, I can barely get that in. I can barely get my helmet in, but just use a little force, and even a little force doesn't do it any good. And it doesn't seem to latch. So I gotta figure out, okay, what's stopping it? Yeah. There's something. Okay, it doesn't seem to go in that way. So, what about? Oh! Beautiful! Wow! Givi! Wow! Make crappy material here. Okay! Well, let's see if this will fit in, which it all should, with no problem. I have to put that in here, and that. So far for a helmet fitting in there. Maybe the helmet will fit better in a different rate. in a different way. But I have all this here. Well, none of my gloves will fit in. But let's try the helmet this way and that way. And it should close. It should close with no problem. And I just don't know. I don't know. There it goes. So other than this, there's a piece of junk, a plastic piece of junk. Now I'm gonna have to get a new thing for this, a new little latch. But other than that, now see, I can't open it because I locked it, but if I do it this way and press this, it comes out. But I wanted you all to see that. I wanted you all to see just how this stuff is made. And that this isn't all that great. I really wish Givi would have made it a little bit better. I'll have to probably put some super glue or something like that on there. But yeah, this isn't made very well with this little thing right here. In my opinion, because it has to go in here and then it has to kind of go that way. That's the only way that my helmet will fit in this. But I still have this much room to work with. But I wanted you all to see that and see what I could hold and what I can't hold. I probably could put this in my helmet. And then I can be able to put this in. With no problem. Yeah. And then close it. Make it latch. Which it still doesn't want to latch. But I wanted you all to see that. Because then you know exactly what you get for your $249. There. Now it's latched in there. It's got a little bit of a not much of a seal, actually. Now it's got a seal. But over here, it doesn't. So it's something to do over here. Now that's got a little bit of a gap, but not much. But I wanted you all to see that and see what it entails. Now I'll still work with this over time, but it should be good. Now to take it off, I just press that in and it comes right off. And so far as the handle is concerned, well, not much of a handle, really. Because see, when you put your fingers in, it's like you have to do it that way. But I wanted you all to see that. And we'll just talk to y'all in my next vlog.